Hi guys, it's Mike here, One Go Short Play, drinking Diet Coke, other colas are available, and playing Columns for the Sega Mega Drive. I remember playing this and enjoying it back in the day. I'm sure it has aged pretty badly. It's basically Sega's answer to Tetris, wasn't it? I wasn't ever that good at Tetris. I'm sure I was even worse at Columns. Okay, so A button cycles down, C button cycles down, B button cycles down. Okay, they all cycle down. All the buttons do the same thing. So we cycle down, and what we're doing is we're placing vertical columns of jewels in such a way as to make lines of three. It's quite simple in a concept, but the game, I feel this game limits what you can do much more so than Tetris does. So much so that you can't really get many good combos, and it doesn't need to give you. See, it's telling me what to do. What's the point of playing if it tells you what to do? Maybe it only starts off telling you what to do and then it gets tricky. I'm sure that is the case, as this would suck as a game if it just told you what to do throughout. That was a nice little double. I didn't mean to do it at all. It was a total accident, of course. I'm not that clever. But I can't see a diagonal line. Oh, when I see one, and I totally got it wrong. That was my stupid human error mistake. But, oh, I thought I just claimed it back, but again, I made a mistake. Weirdly enough, I mean, it's quite fun. I did enjoy it back in the day. I enjoy it now. It's no Tetris, because it doesn't have that amazing Tetris shapes play thing that you do. Well, that's just an obvious one. But the jewels are really nice. I worked on Bejeweled for the iPhone and, well, all the mobile versions, basically. And looking at it, the design of the jewels and that, the idea of the jewels, was totally ripped off this. It's going too fast all of a sudden. The difficulty arc has just ramped way too much. Yes. That was lucky. It ramps fast. Which is a shame, because I don't feel I've had time to enjoy a nice slow paced game, which is what I wanted. It's gone a bit too fast, too quick. Like I'm not getting time to think now. There we go. I'm not getting time to think. Maybe I'm just slow witted, and that's probably the case. I am not the quickest witted person I know. It's telling me now. It's like it's been going easy on me. It's slowed down as well. Maybe it adapts. It's like Skynet. Oh, that was good. I got four. Yeah, suddenly it's got easy again. Oh, that was silly. Silly Mikey. Oh, that was silly too. What was it? Oh, I don't know. It's all going wrong. Maybe it adapts, because it seemed to slow down just there. I don't care. Anywhere. Yeah, it's helping me out, I think. There we go. It's helping me out. I think, no, what are you doing? I'm just making a mess now. Oh, silly mistakes. But I think with a bit of experience and a bit of play, you know, after a few goes, I mean, you start to minimise on these sorts of mistakes. You get a feel for how long you've got to adjust your jewels, so to speak. Sorry, that made me laugh way too much. But after a few goes, you know, you get a feel for it. But I try and avoid double entendres, I really do, but sometimes it just tickles me. it's all those years of episodes of Bottom. Oh, this is getting silly. I wasn't paying attention, I'll be honest. Unless the game gives me a get out now, I think we've had it. It's over. This game is over. I'm just slamming them where I can fit them. Yeah, game over, man. Game over. It's good, though. It does ramp up pretty quick, but it slows down for you when you're making mistakes. It seems to. That might just be an illusion. I remember very much enjoying that, and I still do. I'm not into puzzle games at all. Tetris was great and kind of unique in its way, and this was a kind of a copy, but they copied it well in that they made their own game that was good. And I've seen so many bad Tetris clones and so many bad kind of Bejeweled, this sort of thing cloned badly so many times. Bejeweled was good. Candy Crush, you know, it's all built on the Match 3 idea. This was kind of before that, at the beginning of the Match 3. And given that Tetris was such a unique idea and this was a copy of it, it's this idea of the Match 3 that's really had longevity. I mean, it's slightly different formats of Match 3. But I'm rambling, and it's not a bad game. I love all the little jewel iconography, especially that there where it rolls out of the bag and they're just pixels, but they look gorgeous and juicy and jewel-like. It's an old game. It looks like an old game. It's a good game, though. From someone who really hates puzzle games, really hates anything that isn't like a good brawler or shooter, you know, or something just base and visceral, it's great, and I can't knock it. Columns is all right. It's a good game. Columns, Sega Mega Drive. Thanks.